Yeah, so welcome to day two of my vacation. What's good? And congrats, you made it to day two. So, y'all, so far I've been relaxing, doing what I want to do, y'all. So everything has been good. So right now I'm trying to look for something to wear. So when I go out tonight, I have something different to wear. So right now my first place, like with me getting here, I'm getting something to eat. Y'all, I'm about 30 minutes away. The mall is right over there where there's a little blue thing. Yeah. So I'm about 30 to 45 minutes away from my house, depending on how fast you drive. And this is how far basically you have to drive to get to the good stores. Like, yeah. So yeah, I'm going to get me something to eat at Checkers. Some places it's called O'Reilly's or something like that. But yeah, be back.
Y'all, they still cute. What you think? Well, I won't focus. Okay, there we go. Yeah, they still cute. What you think, y'all? My sister said they're like cute, like little fall colors, kind of. And I'm like, yeah, they're cute.
You
want to
take 7? No,
you're
in.
All right. Can I get the chicken bites box with ranch? This is like one of the main reasons why I hate coming up here, like especially after 12 or like at certain times, because traffic is crazy, y'all.
Y'all, this is my food. Chicken bites box. Chicken bite box. Yeah, there we go. Yep.
See, I'm at Ross and I just hope I could find something here. I hope, so I won't have to drive nowhere else, y'all. Like, for real.
Outfit of the day. This is me. This is the first option. I hate it. Y'all might like it, but I feel like it should be tighter, like, you know? And, like, very fitting, like, I don't know. I'm not really feeling it. I mean, yeah, it shows off my curves a little bit. So, I don't know. This is number 4. That's gonna be tucked away, but what do y'all think?
So I'm gonna give y'all about a few seconds to comment down below and tell me what dress you think I got. I was gonna get two of them and I was like, nah, I'm gonna just get some jewelry. So comment down below. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, drop a comment. What dress do you think I got? All right, here we go. Yay! I got the orange looking one. Y'all, I just want to show y'all the jewelry I got because I didn't vlog when I was getting that. But y'all, how bad are these earrings? Oh my gosh. Yes, girl. Do it. Y'all, these earrings are so cute. I could not look at these and not get them. Like, ladies, you cannot look at these and not get them. And they feel good, you know? And, like, they slide. So, these were only $2.49. I feel like that was a good deal. So, that's why I got them. But y'all, those are so stinking cute. All right, next piece. So, what's going on? All right. So, I got some earrings. I got some just hoops, some nice little hoops. Let me. All right, here we go. I don't know if y'all can see, but I got some nice little hoops. It won't focus, but they got some little like diamonds and stuff on them and whatnot. And then I got some bracelets, y'all. The bracelets are the same color as the hoops. So just a little couple of bracelets, you know, look cute, go with my outfit. The bracelets were $2.99 and then the hoops were $1.99. Good deal, good deal. But y'all, now I'm here. I'm gonna see if I can get some shoes, but I'm not gonna vlog in there. So I'll just see y'all when I come back out.